would like to talk about my teacher, Lompo Tien Jitansopo. About history is very interesting. After I success in my first to stop smoking, and I stay at Wasanam Nai, and that is the last period that I have ever been have seen him when he's still alive. About his history is very interesting. He was the boy in Lois province in Chiang Khan district, and he's like in general that the farmer in the province near the border of Thailand and Laos in the northeast of Thailand. When he was young, he ordained to be a novice when he was 12 years old and stayed with his uncle who was the monk and taught him about Buddhism, especially meditation, by meditate by breathing in and breathing out and recite breathe in, pull, breathe out, pull. This is the very famous technique based on Ajahn Mun, very famous forest monk in Thailand, and his disciple is a lot. He practiced like that when he was young, and make him to get the habit when he stay in a novice hood for 1.5 years. After that, he disrobed and stay with his parents and work at the farm, rice farm. Anyway, he feels scared to go to the hell. He said later that when he, at that time, he went to the Sima and see the picture artist talk about the person who break the precept, they will go to the hell. So he scared to go to the hell, and he also practiced meditation by himself later, and he went to the temple. He become a leader of the Upasok Upasika, the lay people who went to the temple, and he become a leader even he was young, 16 year old, 17 year old. When he was 20 year old, at the Thai tradition, the older man should ordain to be a monk for a while before get married. So he ordained 6 months. He stayed in the temple in the rainy season for 3 months, and he stayed in the Sima by himself, like the Sima Hall building by himself, and practice meditation because he know how to practice when he ordained to be a novice. And after 3 months finished, he start to do the Tudongka. Tudongka that mean practice to stay at the present moment and walk, travel around by don't expect any destination, anything, any event come at that moment. We have to practice to accept what happened is happened. That is he practice after for 3 months. And after 6 months, he disrobed and he got married with the woman is also his close relation's cousin. And he have 3 children, and so most of them is a boy. And at that the family life, he also practiced and he success in business, especially later on he owned the cheap boat, travel between Lois province to Nong Khai, and Yuan Tian, Yuan Zhang of Laos, ship service, and he collect the money, become a rich person. Anyway, he cannot read the Thai dialect, but he can read the Rao and the Thamma language. So he understand the Dhamma through the Rao language. And during he earned his life, he always practiced with the Dhammakaya, taught by Long Po Sot, Wat Pak Nam, from his fourth disciple. He practiced rising, falling from some teacher. He practiced Kasina. He practiced Anapanasati during that. And anyway, he cannot success in more progress in the wisdom, but he can success in attain the jhana. He said later he can teach the person if who like to practice the jhana, he can teach in 1 or 3 months, can make them attain the state. But he said that is not the way of the Buddha, because the jhana like that is cannot gain the wisdom. Should be the Buddhist jhana, and that the jhana of the awakening, then you can gain wisdom to see the reality as they are. That's very important. He also feel to do the merit, make the merit. He built the temple, Upasaka or Simahorn, by his money, one place, by no, only his own money he did that. And every year he do the Katina donation. That means we give loaf for the monks. Every the monk who stay in the temple for three months, and we do the Katina. That can do only 1 month after the rainy season. Litish. So he did that every year, and when he was 43 years old, he do 3 katina at the same time. Some of them is give to the temple in Laos. During that, he present himself as keep the 10 precepts like a novice and not touch the money. He gave to his wife. He gave to his wife to take the duty to do about the money. And during we celebrate to the Katina before took the Katina to the temple, they pay the money for the music, and the singer come to folk singer. Come to celebrate all the whole night. And the early morning, his wife asked him to pay the money, and he feel upset. He feel upset, but anyway, he cannot do anything until he keep quiet mind, keep calm down, and do the donation, Katina, for 3 temples. After finish, everyone went back home, and he came to his house, and during the dinner, he talked with his wife about his feel when she asked about the money, should pay or not at that time. And his wife asked him that, you and me is the couple, like you are my husband, and why choose discuss and talk like this? Why you feel angry? Do you feel angry? Did you feel angry like that? And he said, yes, I feel upset. And his wife said, oh, I don't know. If you upset, that means you go to the hell by yourself. And he said, "Oh, that's true, very true. Because even he do a many during the time that he did the merit, but still got the, his mind still go to the health. So by himself is a thing. This life he should practice till he overcome the anger, the angry emotion, and he." Plan himself by don't say that talk about it to his wife. He collect the money and stop the business for 3 years. After that, he give all the thing to his wife. Think his wife can carry on to take care of the 3 children later. And he left the house. He left home to practice. And he went to the temple in Tambon Phan Phao, that now is the Si Chiang Mai district, and he went there to practice meditation. First, he think he will practice with Lungpho Mahapan Ananto. He is the Laos monk, and he is the famous Vipassana teacher. He taught about how to practice by moving hand, but moving hand as a by during moving hand, he recites like a when move, recite move, stop, like it. So during we move that like that and recite the words, it cannot work like that. The mind cannot the thing. So when he go to practice, Lungpho Pan not stay there. He went back to stay for the rainy season at Lao, and another teacher in Lungpho Wan Thong, they come to teach, and he taught Anapanasati and recite. They breathe in, they breathe out, they take. So when he practiced, as he taught, he found that he practiced like this before when he was young, when he was a novice, and later on he feel boring. Anyway, he made the commitment himself to come to practice. He would like to get something, especially the aim that he would like to overcome the anger is very important. So he tried other. At the final, I think by accident, when he wearing the short pants, and during he bowling and don't recite anything, maybe he moving hand at that moment, the scorpion fall down to his leg, and the baby of the scorpion is come out many on his leg. Instead, he frightened and chart it out, like in general the people do like that. But at that moment, he said he feel the mindfulness come in time, and he look at it. And when he looked at it, the mind is understand the Dhamma. He said he understand the Rupa Nama. Rupa, they form the body from the metal, can understand the mind, understand the abstract, like from the body, can understand mind. So this process that he said the all the process is he know the Rupa Dhamma, Rupa Nama Dhamma, Rupa Tukha, Nama Tukha, Rupa Disease, Nama Disease. And he saw Anicjang Tukhang Anatta, change, impermanence, Tukha, suffering, or Anatta, uncontrolled. And he know the Samutti, or the supposition truth, all the word that we use is supposition. That means he know the perception. In terms of the perception is not true by itself, or the language is not true by itself. And he know sasana, religions. Religions that in his understanding, everyone is the religions. And the Buddhist. Buddhist is the wisdom to understand ourselves. And he know the merit and the punya, merit. And the last is Bab or sin, that one process from the body, understand the mind, how to work that, and that is process. And later on, he practiced more. In about 3 days later, he said that he fully understand from rupa nama, and then know the nama rupa. From the abstract, come back to the concrete or come back to the metal. And you can see that before we think the thought is very subtle, but because of that, mindfulness really strong, and he can saw the thought, see the thought, and understand the thought, how function of it. Because he understand the five aggregates, he stand, understand the three khanta, that sila, sila khan, group of the sila, samadhi khan, group of the samadhi, and panya khan, group of the wisdom. He understand that. And at the final, he realize until he see all the thing is arising and passing, come and go. That we call arising and passing in the final of the understanding. All the thing in the world that we look like is permanent, but inside is arising and passing, changing all the time. So that when you understand like this, everything you cannot attach to it. Even our lives, our body is also arising and passing. We cannot attach to our lives, our body and mind. It's there, it's the nature. That means he give back to the nature, and like the function of the nature is there. So this is the knowledge that he understand. Anyway, I talk about that Long Po Tien, it looked like he is the master meditation in Thailand, that he created the method himself. I have heard that he know how to moving hand from Long Po Mahapananto. Mahapananto is the famous Vipassana teacher in Laos. He stayed in Wat Sok Pa Luang. Till now, ever Sok Pa Luang in Vientiane still respect to him. He is still learn moving hand from the Myanmar. So this is the we call dynamic meditation in after spread this technique by Long Po Tien. Anyway, Long Po Tien is develop something like the old tradition. They did that. They recite when they move, they recite moving. Stop, moving, stop, moving, stop, like it. And the set of moving is more longer and do slowly, slowly. For him, later he set the pattern in 14 steps. We can say when moving hand in, have 3 steps. 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And hand out 4 steps. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Like it. And altogether is 14 steps. And not recite, but at the beginning we can count a little for remember, but at the final not recite. This is the technique. And he emphasized to walking meditation. So this is the walking meditation and moving hand by no recite, and try to checking the awareness, make the consciousness more stronger until it's know the Dhamma by itself. I think nowadays the Long Po Tien right is still continue and contribute this kind of technique. Anyway, he teaching book to one that feel normality is contributing to the people. Some of them, after they read that book, they practice by their own self and they get the benefit. This is, I think, very helpful. Especially he confirmed that this technique is not only the Buddhist. Every person, every religion, we are all the human being. We have two eyes, two ears, one nose, two holes, and one mouth. That we have the body and mind. Everyone can practice because everyone moving our body, so we can do the mindfulness by this technique, and then they will get the result and can understand ourselves. After we understand ourselves well, so we can stay and in any environments we can adjust and deal with that circumstance and can see and stay a bit happy and not much suffer by trouble from outside. I think this was very helpful. I hope as I tell you, will help you to curious to see, maybe you can find some book of Long Pho Thien to one that feel, or you can search in the website Luong Pho Thien, LLONGPOR and TWEAN, Luong Pho Thien. Thank you.